simplify. Square root of 2 plus square root of 3 over square root of 2 minus square root of 3. First, we're going to multiply top and the bottom by the conjugate of the denominator, which is square root of 2 plus square root of 3. So when we multiply, notice that these two are multiplied by the difference of squares. So we have square root of 2 squared minus square root of 3 squared. And on top, we have square root of 2 plus square root of 3 squared. So the bottom becomes 2 minus 3, and numerator we have 2 plus 2 square root of 2 times 3 plus 3. So we have 5 plus 2 square root of 6 over negative 1. So the answer is negative 5 minus 2 square root of 6.